Hey, now. There's Duke right there.
Here's to the open sea. Got any exciting tales to share? And don't forget, do something daring.
Sorry, friend. I didn't see you there. Hi. I mean, ahoy there. We are doing Cursive's
adventure.
But we are doing the event today. And as you see, I believe all these are unlockable, so, let me see. What I'd be caring for, maybe this whole set I do care about, maybe, but if I were to open up my Billy Rat thing here, you can see there'd be doubloons galore here. Most of them, I mean, some of them, not giving doubloons at all, just for the campaign. So, I'd be, you know, the area I do want to stop at today is Golden Sands. So, if we're not there already, then so be it. And no, I don't want to fall and kill myself over this. Why does everyone out here look scared all of a sudden though? Great. Okay, I'm on Golden Crate. Bloody Golden Crate. Off. And yes, I am on the Brigantine, because what's more fitting than the Brigantine for this lovely, lovely adventure that we're going to share? Unless that coop was a glitch, then I don't mind it being on the ship. And we are at Ancient Spa. And let's see. Let's see. Golden Sands would be right about here. Now, let's see. That means I have to go. Northwest. So. Let's make course for northwest here, and we shall be a moving. Right, let's go north. Oh, we're already headed there. Wonderful. So, for sale. Do about the map cheating, and by actually, let's go with Wes. Why not use the lines? Hmm? Oop. The moment I saw her mech. Hello? Ahoy! Ah, that'd be the mermaid. Here's hoping that doesn't spawn us too far away. Where would we be now, Is this, Thieves Haven? I'd be heading if I check my map accordingly. Smuggler's Bay. Quite a ways away still. Okay, once we get out of here, we have to head a little tiny bit to our southwest. Shouldn't be too big a problem, then we just head straight south. So, let us raise anchor, and we shall move along just nicely. After I turn my lamps out as well. Can't forget that. Let's see. And no, I do not have an alliance flag raised. I will raise both types of flags just so everybody knows what we'd be doing. That, and then alrighty, now that's done, let us, where's it going now? I really do wish I had some help. Let's set the sail to that. And then while we move, that should give it some time. Wait, let me check our course again. We are head southwest. We just had sex. Nice kind. Thank you. check course one more time. If this is going on sands, then we are good. Ah! There they be. Yes, we are headed right straight for it. Now, the only thing to do once we get there is set port. Finally, they load. That you've heard, that will be for later.
Hello? Need anything?
Let's see. She disappeared or run away. I don't hear much more, but I'm sure I heard her ranting about the skeleton ships. She's loud when she's upset. Yeah. She's a bit opinionated, blah, however you say that word. Rubs people the wrong way, so I don't think anyone's looking too hard for her, you know. Her sister's watching her shop. Would you be a dear and take a look around her shop? Let me know what you find. If those skellies got their bony hands on her, well, we look after our own at the shores of plenty.
Bye!
Yes. And here we go. This is it. Let's see, weapon shop. Ah, here she is.
Grab a weapon and get back to the fight.
Let's see, It's unnecessary, but it's for your own good.
Yep. Come again, I'm here. I'm weak.
Now, see? Here? Now it says this torn note mentions a meeting with someone called Salty and make way for our fortune. Okay, now we go over here, and there's a pendant. It's meant to protect the wearer from curses, but it has been discarded. Okay, now, if I look to the ground, there are footprints. Here. Footprints. There are footprints here. Skeletal footprints. Worrying. Okay. It seems they left on a ship. And there we go. We just get 10 doubloons for doing that. Now. Someone's here to make alliance with me. Let me say hello. Ahoy! How are you boys doing?
Hello? Hey. Oh.
How are you, good sir?
I'm good.
Yes.
Wondering, alright, so we're doing an Athena's Voyage. I was wondering, do you guys want one dropped as well?
No, we are doing the Curcell's Voyages. Yes, if you want to help out, that would be fantastic. I'm soloing right now, so some extra crewmates would be nice.
Yeah, we actually don't have any extras. We're only two manning right now. We would join you in your cursed sales adventure, but we did just start this Athena Void, and we gotta get those animals before they expire. Because if they expire, we fail the Void.
I think I discovered a glitch, what was it, Ancient Spa? There was, when I spawned, there was a random chest there on the dock. Or not chest, but crate.
Oh, that just means some one left one there. Crates take a woman, so you'll find extras a lot. They don't sink either.
Alright, well, if I have time, maybe, after this is over, since I got sailed to, you know, to every outpost that will give me the sails for each region afterwards, maybe we'll go skeleton ship hunting. If you get done by the time I get done.
Possibly. We'll see. What's your name? Ginger the Pirate?
Yes.
Okay. I'll keep that in mind.
Yes. By the way, you are being watched by my friends that are watching me right now. So, yes, you are on stream.
Oh, okay.
Yes.
Do you want any voices to be dropped? Any type while you're looking for the people or anything? Is there an alliance so I can give you voyages? 50-50, you know?
Let's see. Let me look for a second. Yeah, if you want to drop one for me, then yeah.
What kind?
A merchant would be nice.
Alright. I'll make it by some. Can't guarantee quality, but we could cycle through one or two.
Yes, I was just about to make way for crossing out.
I will drop some voyages here. See how they look.
Yes. Sorry, I'm making excuses.
You do have to vote for them yourself.
Yes, that's I get that. That does look good. By the wording, it does look good.
It is a...
Yeah. Alright, now, are you going back to your ship, or do you want to stay with me?
I'm gonna go back to my ship.
Okay.
Because I gotta go collect a bunch of animals myself.
Okay, have a good day. If I don't see you.
Alright, yeah. If you ever do need to find us, we'll be on your map.
Yes.
I think you've probably been on a line, so...
Yes. This is my first time with this update sailing today, so...
Oh, yeah. So, yeah, if you look on the map, we're the ship with the Alliance flag
yes.
on it.
Yes, yeah.
Can't really see it right now because we're
right.
the same output, but...
Right. Yes. That I did find confusing in my research, though, because then, I am happy they added the Alliance flag thing, but, other than that, if there's no Alliance flag on the map like there is now, it would be very confusing. I'd be lost. I'd be going crazy.
Yeah.
Alright, well, no time to talk. I have no time to waste. I have place to go and things to see.
As do we.
Mm-hmm.
Wish you good luck in your endeavors.
And good luck to yours as well. Huh, that was nice. That glitching put me way off course, didn't it? Your boys mind giving me some supplies? Salty, where are you, Salty? Am I even at the right place here? You know where Salty is? Oh, baloney. Salty! Never mind, found him! He says, are you Salty? Are you Salty Squall? Wait, I know that name. I am Salty, yes. Why? What's going on? Thinking gets harder as time goes on. I can't help but be more pert. Something bad happened to me. Too salty. Help me hang on that memory and loosen my mind. Squawk, where's Wanda? Squawk. Okay. And then, let me see. Okay. He asked for a cracker. Okay, sorry, I've been very angry lately. Something bad happened to me. I wasn't always an undead parrot. Me and Wanda had a plan. So, I think I know where he is now just by doing that. Let's run. Run to Salty. Oh! Here, I'll help you out. There, got one for you. There, got rid of all the skellies for you. Now, where are we? Oh, yes. Let's go through this again. Now let's see. We were at me and Wanda. We had planned. We talked about it on Mermaid's Hideaway. And I remember being on big near Plunder Outpost. Okay, he's talking about okay. All right, well, it's a good excuse to get back to the ship. Didn't we had to get back to the ship anyway. Sales quest. So if you see me, don't come after me, please. I don't have anything. It's raining. Okay, now we have to make way for Mermaid's Hideaway. And let's see, am I flying blue south? Yes, I am. Okay. Quickly! Mermaid's Headway is right here. Okay, and as you see, our land ship is fleeing to their next destination, which is likely an outpost. Now, we need to head nice straight south. Word? No problem. Let's see. Sail is correct, isn't it? Okay, now let's raise anchor and go. Throughout the trip, I'm going to have to be bailing, so get my bucket out. Alright, I'm good for right now. Almost out of the storm. Now. Ah! You must understand, everyone that is watching this, how the alliances work is that if you are not the one who originally turns in the name and you're in the alliance, you get a 50% cut of what they turn in, and if we are the original ones, we get 100%. Now we're all out of the water now. We still get money for it. Rank 31! Nice! Now, since we are far away enough, we can cut the sails out. looking into that. Now, let's see. Body of water in the middle, I think. And there should be a camp around here somewhere. So I keep hearing. Ah! I think I see it! There we go. Quickly. All right, well, I read both just by doing that. All right, started to speed read, but let's go. All right, and if it looks like I'm cheating, I'm sorry. I'm doing this fair and square, though. Feel free to use this view as part of a guide for you. Now, next, we need to make way for Thieves' Haven. This is where the next gen of that. Thieves' Haven. Let's look. Here. Ah! More money! Okay. Thieves' Haven, though. Smuggler's Bay. Discovery Ridge. Thieves' Haven at. Ah, here it is. It is to my my southeast. Okay, so southeast it shall be. And I'm sure again you notice we're getting money for this, so. Alright, now we can't turn directly southeast right away, so what are we doing? We're turning the ship around. Ooh, okay, so we need to head northeast first. Okay. I see now. Do I hear rain again? Assuming we're taking on water, I'm getting my bucket out. And we are. Okay, now, on our way to Thieves Haven, we should encounter some islands since it's all the way across the map. We're sinking. Alright, well, should get us across the map faster. Perfect. Now, assuming they'll send us all the way across the map, we should be at, I'd say Ancient Spire maybe? Hopefully. Or Plunder Outpost, since that's closer though. Thank you. Let's see. Ah, we're back at, What is it? I can't remember these names very well. Apparently. Oh well, we'll check the map. Now, let's see, let's gonna reset our course. Ah, we're at Smuggler's Base, so that means... Thieves' Haven is still... to our south, mostly. It's not a problem. Same way the compass is facing right now. Perfect. It's right on the dot. Almost. This is good enough for now. Love that tune. Now, let's go southeast now. Come on. Back southeast. Assuming we are headed in the correct direction. Yes, we are. Just a little, is that the small hen island? Thank you. Not birthing, just like us. A little more southeast. You know, let's have a look at that ship, huh? Good enough. Alright, I need to head south now, otherwise I'm gonna crash. Thank you. that's a glitch again. Alrighty now. Now that we're finally back on course. I need to go west! I mean, yeah, west. Glitches while I'm recording. We're correct now. Supposed to go now. Let's head northwest again, assuming that we are there, practically. And that should be it right there. Ah, I see some northern lights. Now they said it should be around here somewhere. So we're going directly there and saving me the trouble of walking. I sink with ship. Sink. Fine. like a face and beach. There should be a camp here somewhere. I think. There it is! Now. All right, reading both entries. We cheated the game by laying our ship low and make way to Sunken Grove. Thank you. Okay. My ship did sink, thank goodness. That's what I wanted to do. I wanted it to despawn. Then... You know. Now, assuming I did that correct, our last spot to go is Sunken Grove. Smuggler's Bay. So, Sunken Grove. There is Sunken Grove. There we go. So we have to go east. Due east for quite a bit. Okay, not gonna be pretty. Okay. Alright, lanterns off. See it just fine. Alright, anchor up, let's go. But you know what? Maybe I should see if anyone wants to join me. Let's go.
Thank you.
there we go. No. I'll check again. Oh, our friends are there. And we need to head directly east now. If we don't, we'll miss it. They're just now leaving. Okay. Okay. So we have to head. Keep going east. Okay. Liking. Better check what on this. It's us and woohoo, we're there. It shall. Now, I just need to park this thing. I mean, drop banker on the boat. She be land ho. Ah, yes. Ooh, an extra quest. First pickup. Ah, it's Gold Horde's Admiral Zurch that we can do later. Now, I need to go to the middle. There we go, that's an entry point, I think. Chest of 1,000 grogs. There's the middle right there. Before this clear and there. All right, now let's see. There's supposed to be a cave here. Here we go. The cave. Alright, well obviously that wasn't it. Now was it? There she be. Okay, I was passing it up. Dang. Oh, well. We're almost done with the journals. Just get read those two entries, then we head back to Salty and talk to him. Cannon myself over. Excuse me. Oh, never mind. Let's go. Perfect! Just worked as planned at that one. Perfect. In fact, you know what? I have a way to, I think, to make this better. I'm gonna schedule ship. sad, but yes, if we seek out a ship, we can hop over back to Thieves' Haven, and then we can simply sail downward south, sail southward. How long does it take for this ship to sink? Ah, there she is. Now, we should be transferring back to Thieves' Haven. If not, I'm going to be just... Let's see, where am I at now? Discovery Ridge. Ah, yes, that put me. Nice. Aye, yes. So we need to go. Little bit to the northwest, which we're heading now, and then we head north. So, drop sail. Oh, wait a minute. Thank you. So we need to head northwest. Thank you. Gaunt Sands is where we will come back to later, just to let you know. That's what we're doing later, is coming back here. Then we have two other outposts that we immediately have to sail to. In the other two regions. Sorry about that. Thank you. salty. Yeah, sorry, salty. You left a gun barrel for me. My lungs. Must have did.
Get lost. Squawk.
Now, let's see. Sonny, this what happened to you? Crew has left. Okay, so been disbanded. Okay. Now, we need to go back to Wonder's Refuge. That's the last island before we head back to Golden Sands, which we were just there. So it's an easy jog, and that is to our southeast. Okay. So. Turn it this way, then head more south.
Thank you.
Hi, sir. Have you seen a cave in Milda Island? I'm doing the Curse Elves quest. I'm doing the Cursed Sales Quest, for God's sake! Do you know where the freaking cave is? Sir, I mean no harm, sir. I'm doing the Cursed Sales quest, so if you could patch me, please. Okay, fine. Fine. You want me to get off? Fine. I'll leave. You want me to help you guys? I'll get supplies for you real fast if you want. Okay, you're empty. Fine. 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 Just let me stay and do this stupid quest, okay? Let me stay and do this stupid quest, guys. Jeez. I'll be right back, guys. Alright, I'm going to probably cut this recording and then just join it whenever I get to, you know. Once I get out of this black screen, I'll cut the recording. And then rejoin you guys once I complete, the cave, wherever it is. sis. Anyway, I'll be back. I'm going to cut this recording, close OBS, and rejoin you guys whenever we get to the spot. See y'all in a bit.